What is the memo? Tell us what it is.
Similar to the other one, pursuant to the demotion plan approved by the Department of Civil Service and effective close of business on Thursday, May 27th, the following demotions and layoffs will take place. One chief, two deputy chiefs, four captains, eight lieutenants, 16 sergeants. And then the accompanying names are attached.
Did you have anything to do with the layoff and demotion plan?
No.
To your knowledge, was that plan formulated essentially before you even came to Atlantic City?
It had to be, because the plan was submitted on March 12th, and I got there on March 1st. Chief Mooney had gone down his office because he had said he was resigning, that he was turning in his resignation. And I don't even think he handed it to me yet. I'm not sure, but I was in his office. I remember distinctly saying to him, Are you sure you want to do this? Are you sure you want me to turn this in? So I must have had my hand turned in his resignation, because I didn't think you needed to do that. I didn't think you resigning is a good move at this point, because if you resign because of demotion, I know firsthand demotions can be temporary, you can get promoted. I just didn't want him to do it and make it so funny.